Dennis PJ08230 3.1491201b, has 28.5 times the mass of Jupiter, making it the most massive planet listed in NASA's Exoplanet Archive. It is so massive that it is debated whether it still is a planet, it would be a Jupiter-class gas giant, or whether it should actually be classified as a brown dwarf star. Ironically, its host star is a confirmed brown dwarf itself. Just slightly larger than our moon, and smaller than Mercury, Kepler-37b is the smallest exoplanet yet discovered. A rocky world, it is closer to its host star than Mercury is to the Sun. That means the planet is too hot to support liquid water and hence life on its surface. Kepler-37b is a sub-Earth, an exoplanet with a radius and mass smaller than Earth. Its surface temperature is 700 Kelvin, which is about 427 degrees Celsius or 800 degrees Fahrenheit. Because of this, it is not expected to have an atmosphere. PSRB 1620-26b is the oldest known planet in the universe, and the first planet found in globular cluster. It is located approximately 12,400 light-years away from Earth, in the constellation of Scorpius. It is also unofficially known as Methuselah, and the Genesis planet due to its extreme age of about 12.7 billion years. It orbits around the two stars of PSRB 1620-26, one of which is a pulsar and the other is a white dwarf. VA30 Tauri b is an exoplanet 427 light-years away from Earth in the constellation of Taurus. The exoplanet has a young age of only about 2 million years, and orbits its parent star every 4.93 days at a distance of 0.057 astronomical unit from its parent star. This is about 7 times closer to the host star than the planet Mercury is to the Sun. Its mass is about 77% that of Jupiter, and, because it is orbiting very close to its parent star, it is classified as a hot Jupiter. Ogle 2005 BLG290LB is the coldest known planet in the known universe. It has a temperature of around minus 223 degrees Celsius, and has mass 5.5 times the Earth. This rocky planet is not too far from its host star, which is a red dwarf. It orbits its host star at a distance similar to the distance between Sun and Jupiter. Kelp 9b planet is the hottest place you will find in the known universe. With a dayside temperature of 4600 Kelvin, which makes it hotter than M-type stars, and many K-type stars. It orbits HD195689, also known as Kelp-9, an A-type main sequence star about 620 light-years from Earth. Kelp-9 is the first B-type star in which a planet has been discovered. Kelp-9b was detected using the Kilo Degree Extremely Little Telescope, and the results of its unusual nature were published in 2016.